Congratulations, so much to talk about, but let me just ask this first. How does it feel to win that game? Come from 1-0 down, score late. Brilliant, right?
Oh, yeah, great feeling. So happy. I can't tell you my emotions right now. The performance, I thought, in the second half was outstanding. The effort, the guys give absolutely everything. And we deserve to win the game, so very, very happy.
I've been listening to you doing your interviews with Match of the Day, Sky, and there's a couple of words that have stood out. Attitude, effort, bravery, everything that you wanted, that they gave you, particularly in the second half.
Yeah, absolutely. We were fully committed. Like you say, brave. We were aggressive as well. I thought there was times in the first half where maybe we could have been better in the individual duels in the 50-50s, but listen, the guys give everything. I think you could see that, you could feel that. The momentum was with us in the second half. We gained full control of the game. And listen, we were creating chances. Obviously, the VAR decision to disallow the goal was disappointing, but listen, the guys kept going, they kept believing, and I felt the right team won.
Yeah, I mean, it's not easy coming from 1-0 down in the Premier League, whoever you're playing, wherever you're playing them, to do it's brilliant.
It is, yeah. I thought Southampton were excellent in the first 20 minutes. Hugo pulled off two outstanding saves. We found it difficult at times. We did in the first half, but I thought as the game went on, we gained full control. And like I say, I felt inside that if there was going to be one winner, it's going to be us.
Yeah. Momentum was a key word there, momentum in this game. But momentum now to take into Sunday, winning here tonight late, it's going to be a great confidence boost for that, isn't it?
Yeah, I think when you play in a team sport, you want to win. You want to win. You need to feel that energy. You need to feel that positivity. And listen, we won tonight, but I think more importantly, the attitude and the way we won, the way the game went, I think it says a lot about the character of the guys in the changing room, so I feel very proud of them.
So sum it all up then, mate. 20 years here as a man and boy, and you walk out here tonight and win your first match as interim head coach of this football club. Can you sum it up? Yeah, I bet you can't.
No, it's mad, and I was just speaking to Sire before. I was the first ever manager here with the under-18s against Southampton, and then to come back here as a first-team coach and get a win as well is nice. It's a great feeling. I can't tell you how proud I am.
One final question, and it's what a lot of Spurs fans want to know. I don't know if you'll have too much news for them, but Harry, obviously, yeah, how's Harry getting on?
Yeah, listen, I don't know. It's a day-by-day thing. I think we all know, I think everyone in the world knows that Harry will be doing all he can to be fit as soon as possible. I think as the week goes on, we'll know more.
Well, I'm going to speak for a lot of Spurs fans that are on the other side of that camera around the world. Well done tonight, mate.
Cheers. Thank you.
Well done,
top man.
Well done,
cheers.